horror special.
And today we just finished our midterms and oh my gosh, it's very hard. We're gonna watch the movie Mirrors. And later on, we'll give you our opinions and reviews about the movie. Yeah. Yay!
But first, let me take a selfie.
Happily, but the evil one against the good, and I hate it, and I think it has a part 2 which I will not watch because I'm not fond of horror movies.
The movie was nice, it has a great plot, but for me it was quite boring because I like horror a lot and the movie was not that terrifying, but all in all it's a nice movie. I can recommend it to those people who likes horror but doesn't want to be afraid that much.
The movie is very nice and very scary, and some scenes are very surprising.
The movie was good, it's also scary, of course. For me, it's scary because, you know, I'm an inborn scared of horror movies. The movie was also touching. The father sacrificed himself to get Maron out of the mirrors, but in return, he got himself into it, right? And the movie was good, it's also a scary moment. Shocking moment.